Hi, I'm Stephen Clary. I'm a filmmaker, photographer and Panasonic LUMIX ambassador. The S1H offers a full spectrum of recording formats, from HD 180 all the way through to 6K high-resolution shooting. With all of the options available to filmmakers, sometimes it can be quite time-consuming to quickly locate the exact option you're looking for. New for the LUMIX range on the S1H is the recording mode filter that helps you locate a recording mode suitable for your specific needs. This way you can quickly and easily filter the various codec and framerate options. Within the video recording menu, you select the recording quality on the image format submenu. There you simply click filtering on the bottom right of the touchscreen or press the display button. Next up, you select the criteria that you wish to filter by. For this example, I'll select 25p, cinema 4K resolution, all intra 422 10-bit as the criteria. At the bottom, you can see that the camera displays the number of modes that match the criteria. To select these modes, simply hit OK and click the mode which you want to use. Once you've found your favourites, it is possible to save this set to a quick access menu by pressing the Q button on the camera. This way, working on different projects in one time period becomes much easier. And that's the new recording filter mode on the LUMIX S1H.
Panasonic.